Hey friends, Dibrick is here. Welcome back to the Daily Burke. And today, just a quick reminder, introverts don't hate people. I mean it. You know, since writing a book about networking, since writing Friend of a Friend, one of the most common refrains that I get as we talk about networking events, which you should not associate your entirety of networking with just going to networking events, and inevitably the introvert versus extrovert thing comes up. We just assume that extroverts are better networkers because they're better at working the room, they're excited by large crowds, etc. And we assume that introverts are presumably not good networkers, and then all of the stereotypes follow. Right? And one of those stereotypes, this idea that like introverts are bad networkers, they just don't like people. And it's quite simply not true. Introversion or extroversion has nothing to do with your opinion of people. I mean, there may indeed be people out there who score highly towards introversion on their personality tests and also happen to hate people, but it is not the norm. They love people just as much as extroverts. You could even argue that introverts actually love people more than extroverts. Maybe love is the strong word here, but what we find is that introversion and extroversion has a lot to do with just whether or not large groups of people, large crowds of people, lots of stimulating things going on at once, whether or not that drains you of energy or gives you energy. If it gives you energy, you lean towards extroversion. And if it drains you of energy, you lean towards introversion. So when it comes to networking, when it comes to meeting people, introverts work best when they're focused on just a few quality conversations in smaller group settings. The irony here is that you get to know people more and more in depth and build a deeper relationship faster and a stronger relationship and a better relationship with people if you're focused on the few instead of working the room to get to know the many. Now, if you're in like a sales role and you think for some reason that you've got to collect a certain number of business cards, that's a whole other monologue that I'm not going to handle today. But the lesson is honestly that introverts don't hate people. Be more like an introvert. Be interested in people. Remember that a few quality conversations with a few people work a whole lot better than working the room the way the extroverts do. This isn't networking. Getting to know new people and getting to understand the network that's around you one quality conversation at a time with people, that's good networking, and that's something introverts do more often, I've found, than extroverts, because introverts don't hate people. They love people, especially when they can talk to people one-on-one. Thanks so much for watching this episode of The Daily Burke. Leave a comment below. Where do you fall on this scale? A lot of people cop out and say they're an ambivert, but think about that energy thing. Does a large group of people give you energy, or does it drain you? Where do you fall on that? That will give you a better clue than sometimes even a personality test, whether or not you're an introvert or an extrovert. While you're leaving that comment, make sure you're followed or subscribed to the show on whatever platform you like to watch this on, because we post new episodes every single weekday designed to help you do your best work ever, and I want to make sure you don't miss a single one. Thanks again so much for watching The Daily Burke.